こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Back with another video for you. And today I'm going to share how to make fresh homemade mochi using my stand mixer. Before the New Year's, Japanese make mochi by pounding the steamed glutinous rice in usu, a large Japanese stamp mill with a pestle called kine. As the times are changing, these days people use an electric bread maker that has a mochi function to make mochi, or simply buy pre-cut mochi from the stores. For those of you who love freshly pound mochi, I found a way to make mochi using a stand mixer. Even with no pounding action, my recipe yields the texture of mochi quite close to the freshly pounded one.I hope you will enjoy making mochi at home. Remember, mochi is very sticky and you will be constantly fighting against it. But with practice, you will learn how to work with it. Now let's get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this recipe, please give it thumbs up and leave a comment below. And if you love Japanese food, please follow along on Instagram and Facebook at Just One Cookbook. Since you guys are all watching till the end of this video, here's the Japanese word of the day. Mochi mochi and mochiri. These are adjectives to describe the soft and chewy mochi-like texture in Japanese.We use these words a lot as we love mochi-like texture of food. For example, if you want to say, this donut is soft and chewy, you can say, このドーナツはもちもちしています。To say, this bagel is bouncy and chewy, you can say, このベーグルはもっちりしています。もちもち and もっちり。Have fun using it! Subscribe if you haven't already and make sure to click the bell icon.Sending big thanks and love to the notification squad. See you next time with a brand new video here on my YouTube channel. またね!